Hi guys, how are you doing? So today I just wanted to share God's faithfulness. I just want to encourage you guys because I've just really been understanding His presence and His faithfulness. I've been just so moved, you know, like He's so good. And right now I'm in grad school. In one of my classes, we had to share our testimony, our spiritual autobiography, and do a lot of looking back for my whole life. And I'm just like blown away by God's faithfulness. He is always providing in every situation. So I'm not gonna go into details, but I have a lot of brokenness in my family, and everyone does. But God just always so present, like He will provide with people and He'll never leave us. You know, what I've experienced is that the world is so constant. Everything's changing like this, right? Like the news, like the one thing that remains in my life is God, right? Like His word never changes and His characteristics never change. His love, His just, His faithfulness, right? Like I see His fingerprints in my life and how He just, orchestrates my life, you know? And every single person, like He didn't just create us for no reason, like He, for us to be in a relationship with Him. Just seeing how God has been so present, already has taken me, and I'm sure some of us, so far in our journeys, right? I can't deny His goodness. Like, who I am today is literally because of Jesus. My friend Steven brought me to church in 7th grade, and you know, I was like not okay back then. And I'm sure we all go through these struggles in our life where we just feel so hopeless and that no one cares. You know, the good news is that God cares and He loves us so much that He sent Jesus to die on the cross for our sins, so that if we repent and turn to Him, we can have this eternal life and this relationship with Him. He's a living God. Through the Holy Spirit, He's with us. And the cool thing is that, you know, Jesus didn't stay dead after He died for us. He rose again. That symbolizes Him conquering sin and death, because we are all sinners and we deserve eternal separation from God, but He loves us so much. So yeah, it's been a crazy journey how much He has shown me, and just so much grace. I'm so undeserved of any of this, for it is by grace we have been saved through faith, and it is not from ourselves. It's a gift from God. Man, I'm just so amazed by His goodness that I can't even, So I just want to encourage you guys, if you're going through a really tough season, things are being thrown at you left and right and you have no idea what to do, I really encourage you to seek God. Like in scripture, it tells us if we seek Him, we will find Him. Yeah, and I just, I hope that we are able to do this together. Don't feel like you have to like be good and then like seek God. Like He like meets us where we are in our brokenness. Yeah, so for me this season, you know, graduated, giving me a lot of time to reflect and think about myself, and through trials that I am able to really seek Him and rely on Him. It's not by my strength, but it's by His strength alone. It's beautiful, that's comforting, that He doesn't change. Yeah, you just gotta trust Him. Yeah, so this season has been a lot of working on my character. I am a prideful human being, and there's just so much to work on. So cheers to 22 and so much more growth. Also, I've been running a lot more. I think that's my also outlet of just able to think. New York is so like bam, bam, like do this, do that. And I get so overwhelmed, but I think one thing that we need to keep in mind is to spend time with God and encourage each other in that. So yeah, thank you so much for listening. I hope y'all have a fantastic day. And go work out.